goodness, do I have a treat for you today. We are inside the Pintry Hotel. This is on the Sunset Strip, the newest hotel in West Hollywood. It is a gorgeous one. Michael, thank you so much for having
us. It's such a pleasure to have you, Lisa. Thank you.
You have created, visually, one of the most stunning places I've seen in a long time.
Thank you. Yeah, we're so proud of it. The vision was to create a very sophisticated, very bold, contemporary luxury hotel, and really just have as many amenities and services as possible for our guests.
All under one roof?
All under one roof.
Complete with amazing artwork. Do you see this behind us?
A wonderful piece from Anthony James, a great light and space-based piece. Yeah, world-class restaurants from Wolfgang Puck, interiors by Martin Brudnitsky, 40 super high-end luxury residences. We have a members social club in the basement of the hotel. We have so many things going on. I can't wait to show it to you.
Let's go check it out.
Thank you. So this is the room where our guests check in.
This is the check-in space. It's so beautiful.
And a welcome refreshment for you.
Thank you.
At every Pendry Hotel, we have a house-made welcome beverage, and we offer a complimentary spike at our bar.
Then I think we should go check out the bar next,
absolutely.
Shall we? Okay. This looks like a little jewel box, Michael. So pretty.
Thank you. This is Bar Pendry. This is one of our 8 bars on property.
Well, one gets thirsty.
Yes, one will definitely get thirsty. It's our most cocktail-forward bar. It's glamorous. It's beautiful. We've got a champagne vending machine outside with this garden setting.
Because why not, right?
Because why not? Our guests demand the best.
I feel like there's a real nod to old Hollywood as well as to the future as well here.
Yeah, that was the challenge, right? The blend of sort of classic and modern and making guests feel comfortable and sort of showing them something that they haven't seen before, but at the same time having that great sense of place.
So many beautiful outdoor spaces as well.
Oh, thank you. Welcome. This is our one-bedroom guest suite.
So beautiful. I love how soothing the colors are.
They're so comfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the idea was to really create something that felt like California, that had this wonderful blend of sort of setting sun colors and blue skies. It really embraced Art Deco, which is such a great design language and was so prominent in West Hollywood, but make it feel fresh, make it feel contemporary, really embrace color, embrace texture, and the rooms are just really comfortable.
They're and easy they to have live. Amazing views, right?
Incredible. Yeah, most of our rooms face south, looking out over Los Angeles, get great natural light, just a wonderful place to stay.
And this is the showstopper, right?
This is the place to be.
Wow, rooftop pool with views of LA.
Rooftop at Pendry, it's elegant, it's beautiful, the sun is shining, you see the entire city. This is where everyone wants to be.
It's gorgeous. I love the family story because Pendry, Montage, it's a family business started by your dad.
It is, yeah. I'm so proud of my dad. He started as a bellman at age 16 and grew through the operations end of the hotel business. Became a great general manager, went out on his own, created Montage, and it's been such a great success story. And now for us to create Pendry, another luxury brand, a contemporary luxury brand, together, and to bring it to life and really share it with the world, it's been so special.
What do you think it is about the service that you give and the experience that you provide that has people coming back?
It's warm, it's comfortable, we're gracious. We live and breathe hospitality. It's who we are, it's what we do. We travel the world, we stay in our hotels, we stay in other people's hotels, and we try to bring the best of ourselves and the best of Southern California and our brand to life for our guests.
Well, it is absolutely stunning. I hope you guys get out here and check it out, whether you're up on the pool or whether you're down below. This is a place that you do not want to miss.
Yeah, come experience it all.
Thanks for having us, Michael.
Thank you, Lisa.